Today we're traveling all the way to Ethiopia and we're going to be trying their top traditional food. We're also going to be eating some of the best Ethiopian food. Here we started off by visiting one of the best restaurants I know.
Right now we are at the Lazar restaurant where we're going to be trying Ethiopian food for the first time. And I'm super excited for this.
Yeah, I've never tried it before, so I'm super, super excited. Yeah.
Oh my days. I've heard it's pretty different from Nigerian food, so it's going to be
very different. It's very different.
Instead of rice, they eat something else. It's like the rice slash bread. And apparently it's a little bit sour, but the soup complements the bread. So I'm super excited to try it. So guys, today I'm joined with
my friend Nas.
Okay, so Nas, what exactly do you eat your food to?
Hey guys, in today's video, we're gonna be trying Ethiopian food. Woo! I'm so excited to try Ethiopian food because I've never ever had Ethiopian food, so this looks delicious.
Yeah, guys, this is my first time having Ethiopian food.
It's really different.
And it looks very different compared to other food, like Nigerian food. A Jamaican food. I think it is similar to Indian food. Yeah. I'm not
it's
sure.
It's the closest to Indian. Yeah. Like for what we've had.
Yeah.
Before we get started, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow Instagram, the.quinsfamily. Follow the TikTok, the.quinsfamily. And follow the Facebook, theofficial.quinsfamily.
Go ahead and subscribe to this channel because we're on the road to 200.
Woo! Guys, we have traveled down to
Ethiopia.
You cannot say that one thing.
Ethiopia.
It's Ethiopia.
Wow.
I can't pronounce it. Ethiopia. It's Ethiopia.
All right.
Ethiopia.
Guys, tell us who's right.
So I don't know how it tastes like. Mm-hmm. Today, I'm going to know how it tastes.
Are we gonna rate all this?
Yes. Yeah, what? How are we gonna eat it?
So we're gonna start from this, then we can start from this.
Or and fun fact, they use their hands to eat.
Yeah, the stuff we use our hands to eat. Yeah.
Why do we start? This side starts with this, this side starts with it, and then we swap. Because it's gonna
I feel like we should do one at a time. And then
then you move to this side.
No, we should do one at a time and rate at the same time. Because we don't want to confuse it.
Yeah.
Alright, before we get started, let's pray. Oh God, thank you for this wonderful day, oh Lord. Bless your holy name. Thank you for this food, oh Lord. We are going to you, Lord. Sanctify, Lord, with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
My Lord, my God, I pray for those that is watching us, oh Lord. I pray for them, oh Lord. Their family, oh Lord. May you have peace in their life, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, take control, oh Lord, over their life, oh Lord. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Bless
Ethiopia. Yes.
Because we're about to try your feet.
Okay.
So which one should we start?
This one.
This one looks interesting.
This one looks better.
Okay. What's the name of the food?
This is a shiro and there's different types of like dippings. I think this has like chickpeas. Some of it have chickpeas. This is cabbage, right?
Yeah.
And then chicken, beef. And this is like more shiro, but like dipped in something.
This is called bozina. I'm saying you're right. And then we have the shiro, whatever.
I don't know how to pronounce that. But I know like you're supposed to like eat it like it's like bread and like the dip.
Yeah. So I was just gonna ask, how do you eat it?
So are you ready? Okay. So shall we start with this first?
Yeah, because that looks interesting.
And then we're gonna rate it. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Take a slice. We can all start at the same time.
Yeah, but you have it there.
Oh yeah, we have it there.
Yeah, is it the same?
Yeah.
Okay. Not everything is the same.
But just the middle bit.
Okay guys, this is how it looks like. First bite.
Okay,
first
let's try. Eat this.
Okay, let me try it.
Oh my god, you know what? This
is delicious.
Like, no, this is like sour.
It's very sour.
Like, yeah. It's like lemon, okay? And then this is really tasty. I want to try this on its own.
Oh my gosh, it's very sour.
Yeah.
I feel like...
Let's try it on its own.
The consistency gives me pancake vibes, but also bread at the same time.
That's
it's
really
like a savory pancake, but sour at the same time. And with this sauce, it complements... The sauce complements the what? I think this is...
Yeah, no, this sauce is spicy.
It gives me rotten vibes.
It's not spicy at all.
I don't really get the spicy. I was expecting it.
Apparently, Ethiopian food is... very spicy. So some of these may be very spicy.
I like this. I rate this a solid...
Oh my gosh, I like it.
7 out of 10. Very delicious. Flavor is present. I like the way it feels in my mouth.
Yeah.
Like, it's not nothing new in my mouth. I was expecting some other, like, true, type of food. But no, this is similar.
I'm gonna rate it an 8 out of 10. Mm-hmm. It's good. But then it's sour. That's what... It didn't. That's what made me not give it a 10 out of 10.
Well, for me, I think I rate it 7 because I like it. It's spicy.
Mm. It's not spicy.
No,
it is spicy. The aftertaste is very spicy.
It's spicy because I like sometimes spicy food.
Mm.
It tastes good.
Mm-hmm. Shall we taste this next?
Yeah. Okay. Let's dig in. Do we have it?
No, we don't have it.
So taste that. Taste ours.
Yeah, we're just going to cut the...
Yeah.
Okay. What is this?
Yeah, I don't know. I think this is meat, like minced meat. I don't know exactly.
Oh my gosh, I really like this. This is so good.
10 out of 10!
It does have the inside of meat pie.
Because it's minced meat.
Yeah.
This
very delicious. I love
it. It does taste like meat pie though.
Yeah, I love it.
I love this.
Okay.
I don't think I'm eating it right.
Yeah.
How else are you supposed to eat it though?
This is a definitely 10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
10 out of 10.
I love that. Very delicious. Very, very good. Very good.
I love
the seasoning, the flavor. Ooh.
Yeah.
Just everything's there.
The I love it. Yeah.
This one for me is 20 over 10.
I know this is well seasoned.
Because I love it.
This is so good.
So good. It's just melting my mouth.
I know this is well seasoned.
It has like a very rich flavor, which tastes so good.
You know, this feels like I'm eating fufu.
Yeah,
it does.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Actually, we are not tasting, we are eating it.
We are not. Yeah, we're not tasting it. We're just eating it.
You guys don't invite me to come out.
Mom, you're always invited. And you know that.
I want to try this.
Okay, let's move to that one then.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's take it.
Okay, I'm going to take for the very beautiful one. I chose the one that looks very presentable and it smells very good. I can't wait to try it.
I know this is an appetizer, so...
I feel like it's the same as the white. So it's probably going to be... Oh, it is?
Yeah.
I don't know. We just
dipped in with
something.
Should I go
faster?
You
can't.
Mom, you can go.
Don't dip in. Just eat it
like that.
You can all go at the same time. You eat it like that or dip in?
For each one.
But I'm going to check you to this.
This is good. I think we have to dip it in, actually.
Yeah.
Dip it in what?
Anything.
Anything.
Okay.
Are you sure you are going to dip it in?
I'm going to dip it in this.
Oh my gosh.
This
tastes 10 times better.
It's spicy. It's got everything.
Mm.
Mm. I need water. Tastes good.
This has everything.
It's so good. With this, it's fire.
Guys, show this.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Let me...
No, with this.
That's another 10 out of 10. Woo, it's spicy. Mm.
Is this spicy?
Oh my gosh.
You see?
It's so good.
So good.
This is everything.
Is that the type of bean?
It is.
Yeah.
It's like peas.
It's like a bean.
And that's another 10 out of 10.
Yeah. Delicious. I love
so
that.
Good.
Just
everything was there, the spice,
this is
the
flavor, so good.
Everything.
So far, this dipping is my favorite.
This is my favorite, this dipping.
No, my favorite was this one.
That's what I do?
Yeah.
This is my dinner, my favorite. I've tried everything first.
Mm-hmm.
If I would not say this is my favorite.
No, so far.
You know, I feel like we should try this next.
Yeah, it's looking
it's
at me.
It's looking at me.
No,
no, no rice in here.
About Ethiopian food, yeah.
This is
it's
the
just
rice.
One day.
This is the rice, basically. Mm-hmm. They don't really eat rice. No.
And
are you sure?
Yeah. I mean, that's what we got told.
Them you eat rice in different form.
I thought
all
Africans eat rice.
No. No. I mean, they do eat rice, but that's not their like, traditional food.
Is that sweet corn?
No, it doesn't.
Mm-mm.
It's just that beans.
It does.
Oh, no, yeah,
it's beans. That is some really good beans. I love the fact that you eat together in like one platter and there's like so much going on, you get different flavors.
Also,
like,
what makes me happy was they use hands.
Most African people use hands to eat.
Most of them.
Oh, that's good.
So that's how you eat it.
This one's very good.
Yeah.
It really tastes good.
I changed. This is my favorite.
I feel like this one's going to be our favorite.
This one.
So far, it's the mint.
I thought this one looked so good.
It looks really good. I love the color. Very vibrant color.
It has a sour aftertaste, which is
good.
I don't think it's this. It's the what?
Oh, yeah.
I think they're going to try to make it sour.
Yeah.
Because lime does well with everything.
Mm-hmm.
They might have added lime on the wrap.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think they did.
Their food is very similar to Indian food.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm not
the
sure.
Flavor, but the look. The appearance is similar. Okay, should we move on to the next one? I feel like we should go for the middle one.
Yeah, that's
right. Yeah.
It's looking at me.
It's Ooh. Looking at me some different way.
Okay.
Okay. Gonna get a generous amount. Okay, I'm gonna get a piece of chicken in that so I get like a full flavor. Ooh.
Oh, what is that? Is that...
We have chicken as well. Oh, wow.
And we have eggs
chicken.
Too.
Yeah, eggs, chicken.
So basically, when we went to the place, they told us that some foods take like 4 hours to make.
Yeah.
Do you know how special that is? You know the food is busting if it takes 4 hours to make. And the meat sits in the stew. So then obviously the meat is going to be nice and tender.
Okay,
is it good?
Mm-hmm. I told you that was going to be our favorite.
I know. This is so far my favorite.
Oh, what is that?
Oh my god, the chicken is amazing as well.
Amazing. Tender chicken. Exactly how I expected it to taste.
Why did you guys did not order a fish for me? Why?
Oh my god, this is so good.
Did they have fish?
I don't know. I'm not sure. I just went to the place and I was like,
okay, let me try the egg.
One of your most popular dishes.
Actually, Africa have foods. Food.
No,
yeah, guys, you should try Ethiopian food.
Yeah, if you haven't already.
I was trying Nigerian food all the days of my life, but I didn't know there's other food.
That is nice.
Oh, my day.
Oh, this is a big vibe.
African food officially is like the best food ever. Like, when I say African, I mean Africa. Every country in Africa has really good food.
Wow.
Like, I don't rate any food. All is good for me.
Yeah, but so, this one is my favorite. By far.
When I was talking to a woman, she was like, if Ethiopia were colonized by
Italy.
Yeah. I was very surprised because never heard of that, right?
No, because we didn't know. But because Nigeria was colonized by the British people, right? And they were colonized by Italy. So this is why they drink a lot of coffee. Because we watched videos before doing this, right?
Yeah.
Like, oh my gosh, they drink a lot of coffee. They drink coffee. Mm-hmm. Well, it's because they got colonized by Italy. And this is why their religion is Christianity as well. They have a Muslim, but like a large part is Christian.
Are you sure?
I will leave my finger.
I thought it was Muslim.
Ethiopia. I'm sorry, I don't know your language. I don't know how to say your language to greet. But all the same, God bless you.
I feel like, I think how you say hi in Ethiopia is Hoyu, something like that.
Can you pass me the water, please?
Hoyu.
I know.
Hoyu, guys. Are you sure? Because I don't want to be saying wrong things.
It's like, it's hate.
What if Hoyu means something else?
But I thought that's how you say it, because I searched it up and it came with Hoyu or something like that.
Okay.
But I don't know if I'm pronouncing it correctly.
This is not tasting, this is a mukbang.
Mm-hmm. I wanted to ask, how are people tasting or you are just...
No, you're not tasting. You're just...
Too good to taste.
Because all the food we have tasted, other food, I mean other food that we have tasted.
We should have asked for more wine.
All is just mukbang.
Alright guys, let's try the vegetable.
Okay. Wait, which one?
That's your beef in front of you. Guys, that's not beef.
Yeah,
it's beef. Yeah. Spinach
here. I'm going with beef. Yeah, we're going to try this after.
Yeah.
Try the veggie.
I'm going to try this.
I don't know how this is going to taste like. Then, so it's not going to be surprising.
It's very just like...
Whoa, that...
It tastes like I imagine it.
That is like a bab. That is doing that.
Yeah.
That is trying to...
All right, guys.
Some
let's see this. How you work. All right? With this. All right.
Pretty much everything.
Yeah.
Then you roll it together.
Wait, what did you guys rate this? I rated it 10.
Yeah, I don't think we're rating anything anymore because everything is just a 10. Mm.
Okay. You can't be saying 10 every second.
The spinach is very good.
It's not so oily.
It's definitely not oily. Mm-hmm. About Ethiopian food, it's mostly like healthy.
Yeah.
Mm. Drinks, right?
They have very like they have vegetarian options.
Mm-hmm.
So we just had the chicken.
Mm.
And beef. That's why you see all of them. Most of them, they have nice shape.
And nice hair as well. Like very long hair.
You want to go for the chicken?
Mm-hmm.
Was it?
They don't eat too much carb.
I mean, this is carb, right?
You guys should try the beef.
Okay.
Mmm.
That you should try
it. It's really good.
Mm.
It tastes like biryani, like the Indian chicken.
Okay, let's taste that.
All right, guys.
Take it easy, guys.
I need to eat.
Okay, let me try the beef.
Okay, how is it possible?
You guys should reserve some for me.
It's good. No, I'm you.
Yeah, we are sorry.
Mm.
I can see the
way it's nice and juicy.
You guys have to reserve some for me.
The beef is true, right?
I like the beef, but I prefer the chicken.
Yeah.
Wow.
Chicken.
But it's spicy, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I think we pretty much tried everything except from this last plate. Like, it looks like beans that mashed beans.
Which one?
What is that
doing there?
A whole kebab.
I think this is the best one to eat.
That's not how you eat it.
Mmm.
That one.
It's just a black-eyed beans.
What, mint?
Yeah, it's really good. It's like a wow. It's not beans. I know it's beans.
This is definitely beans.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Is that your best one to go?
No, maybe yeah, I think.
Melissa just
swore. Everything's so good.
Melissa just likes everything. This is so good.
I mean, so do I.
We're gonna change to
Sylvia, are you enjoying
it? Ethiopian food mukbang.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Definitely.
But the thing is that before you go this, you have to travel for 3 hours to get this.
Sorry, it took us so long to get there.
3 hours or 4 hours.
Wow.
It was worth
it. Worth it.
It's worth it.
The egg is so good.
So what restaurant are we going, guys?
Remember?
We'll say that after video.
No, I said it in the video, in the intro.
You have to give that a shot,
isn't it? I did it in the intro.
Guys, if you haven't tried this food in your life, just get into a restaurant.
Yeah, because you're missing out.
Go to a local.
It's your favorite restaurant.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, you know what? Just test it, then you know what I mean.
I guess you'll serve some delicious meat.
No, I'm testing this.
I mean, it still tasted good. I mean, just tasted like spinach.
Nothing.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Wow. I love this.
Guys? Are you testing or you are doing mukbang?
Yeah, I'm doing mukbang.
Oh, you said we're going to change the title to mukbang.
This is not testing. You are doing mukbang. That's the YouTube.
Yeah, might as well just change the title to mukbang. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This is a mukbang.
Let me go for the chicken.
Okay.
The chicken is my favorite.
I'm gonna go for...
Okay.
I'm done.
I am done because I'm full and it's almost finished.
We're practically finished the whole thing.
This was so good.
Actually, good Sunday, I'll go to a Ethiopian restaurant and get myself this food again.
You should try this.
Every part of the meal was delicious. It's a must try, guys. If you want to go ahead and try Ethiopian food, go and try it because it's worth it. It's worth the marathon. It's worth it.
Guys, there's something I could have to say. Just take a look.
That's what you know it's good.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow all our social medias up there. And we're out.
Brilliant.